into 220. It's had good support. So, fancied pair with big fans. Light on. Second division of the maiden. We're ready. Racing and speed from Missing Grace is looking to grab the front. It pushes on, gets over. So Missing Grace gets away by two to Australasian Art, still a lad. Then Hot Rocks, Hayride, Reed and Power Bank off the back. Missing Grace, a length and a half, Australasian Art. Three away came, still a lad up to the turn. It's Missing Grace clear over Australasian Art and Missing Grace too good. Australasian Art second, Hayride, Reed third, then still a lad, Hot Rocks. And Power Bank was back at the end. The time here is 23:11. After race number two, Missing Grace. Well, the money flow suggested he'd run well. Began beautifully, found the lead, and safely held Australasian Art. And they gapped the others. Number seven, third, Hayride Reed. For the winner, Daniela Madalinsky with Missing Grace. Second, going to two, Australasian Art for Timorachi. And third to seven, Hayride Reed for David Perry. It's 4-2-7, 1-4 after Gawler, race 2.